Hey everybody, I'm here today to tell you how to get rid of OCD intrusive thoughts. OCD is a pretty serious thing, and the thoughts that are associated with people that are exhibiting OCD are also pretty serious, and they're hard to get rid of, or at least they're hard to get rid of with conventional knowledge. Oftentimes, people try all of these crazy tactics to get rid of these intrusive thoughts, but really, there's just one simple method, one simple tactic that literally works wonders, and this has worked for hundreds and thousands of people, so it can definitely work for you and someone that you know that has these thoughts as well. This is all that you have to do. You sort of have to make it seem like it's no big deal. Now, let me explain myself. When you have an OCD intrusive thought, whether it is turning on and off a light switch 5 times or checking your door lock 3 times before you actually leave the house, whenever you have these thoughts, what gives those thoughts the power over your actions is the fact that you know they are OCD thoughts. You know they are getting to your lifestyle. You know that they are affecting your actions. And it agitates you, it gets you angry. And that anger is what actually provides your OCD or the person's OCD with the power over their actions. So how do you get rid of the power? Well, you get rid of the anger. How do you get rid of the anger or the agitation that OCD is causing you or the person? Well, you make it no big deal. So basically, if you have to turn on and off a light switch 5 times before you leave the room, just turn it on and off 5 times and leave the room. Because what's gonna happen is you're gonna say, okay, no big deal, I'll just turn it on and off 5 times. You leave the room and you realize that it actually is no big deal. And then what happens is that you're realizing that doing it is no big deal, so not doing it is no big deal as well. You just have to do that over and over again. If you have a specific tendency, whether it is organizing your converters in very specific lines, whether it is lining up your desk perfectly with the floor tiles, just do it and make it no big deal. And what's gonna happen is when you do it once, when you do it twice, maybe when you do it 3 times and you make it not a big deal, you remove the power from the OCD because you are removing the agitation. And what that does is that removes the power and it makes it no big deal to you, so you don't have to do it anymore. I promise you that if you use this method and you use it once or twice or even 3 times with the intrusive thoughts and that cause the actions related to OCD, you will start to get rid of your tendencies. Even if you have 100 different OCD tendencies, even if it's taking over your life, if you do this with the tendencies one by one, just do the thing and make it not seem like a big deal. I once met a person that literally had to check their door lock 3 times, just as I said before they left the house. Every single time they left the house, even if they left the house 7 times a day, they would have to check the door lock 3 times. So I told him, just make it not a big deal. Just check it 3 times and walk away. Don't get agitated, just check it 3 times and walk away. Don't get agitated, don't let it get to you, just make it seem like it's completely normal. They did that, the next day, they never had to check the door lock 3 times again. They just locked the door and left. Because they said, since it's no big deal if I have to check the door lock 3 times, it's no big deal if I don't have to check the door lock 3 times. When you remove the agitation from OCD, you remove the power. When you remove the anger that you have towards OCD, you remove its power. And you can get back to living a non-OCD lifestyle. It's so easy. Don't make it a maze with 60 different steps. Just take this easy one, pretty much one step process, and you can get rid of each of those OCD tendencies one by one. And those intrusive thoughts with OCD will be gone. And that's basically it. In this video, I have told you how to get rid of OCD intrusive thoughts. It's a very simple tactic. If you want to see more videos like this, let me know in the comment section down below and be sure to subscribe. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.